Hey Eli, what's up?
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Oh, sweet. Pirate cutlass.
Why can't everything be this easy?
Good pirate. That's bad. Yes. Is it? That's weird. Let's see if I get. Am I on Google? Maybe that's why. Oh, there it changed, but now it's not on the right one anymore. There we go. Thank y'all. I know, the Midas, the Life song, is that what you're talking about? I know, sorry, I went to the next one to try to reset it. I'll come back on someday.
I'm already loaded down here.
Oh, then. This is a good track too. Whoa. Oh my god. Slice you up.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
It's a shotgun? Gosh, I've never seen a shotgun with a magazine like that before. Sweet.
Why can't everything be this
good? Incendiary? Oh. Oh. That might be fun to use. Let's test this out, why don't we? Whoa. You my guinea pig. Where are you going? Oh, just blew her arm off. Oh, nice. Didn't even destroy her head. Oh, that looks like a toy. That's great. A freaking kid's gun. Oh my goodness. That's awesome, Joe. Those.
All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Gotta get everything out of here. I think there was something that I didn't grab from somewhere. Okay, they're just neighbors, I guess. What you got, neighbors? Jack shit. You have a rusty pipe. Nah, bro, that's actually awesome. Oh, man. Hey, when I just got cheated. I'm gonna buy it back anyway. It's pretty funny. Alright. Trust with them didn't even go up, I pretty much just gave them money.
Stuff.
Oh, that's a... What is a zombie? Jeepers. I think it was. Crying out loud.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know... stuff.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. Goodness. Oh, glitchy.
Holy out there
buckets. Oh my god, get out of the car. I don't know. I'm not sure, Java. She might have just been like looking, like covering, shading her eyes, you know?
Hey, check your map again.
Yeah, that could be fun.
Pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Got me.
I could use some food.
Yep. Oh, how did that mess? Goodness, is it over? That was the longest base siege I've ever had. Holy crap.
just got word of another group of survivors nearby. There's some trouble we might want to look into. Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here.
Oh, that was it. Okay. Crazy.
Hey, over here.
Is that free here?
What's fucked you guys up?
I can't believe that noise didn't. Why can't everything be this easy? I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Crap. That's.
We could use a hand. Lead the way.
Comes to this. Here it comes. Oh, he's gonna rip me out. He's gonna rip me out. There we go. Holy buckets.
It's on now.
Keep it
up. You gotta get out of here.
Oh, I forgot the color of the bumper on it. Okay, I think I see what's wrong now. Oh, shit back. Oh, I want to get the car before I get the shit back. Dead Space games? No, I'm not Java.
How's it going? I'm almost there. We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Dear me. Watch this meat grinder. I really like him. It's like much a series but in outer space. Nice. That's cool, man. Yeah, I can't wait to play that. The Metro game. So many games.
Oh, goodness. Just get in the car.
Get in the meat grinder. Get in the meat grinder. Get in the meat grinder. It's like actually a baby. It's the game about baby with a machine gun operation kid. I'll play it.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Not him. I gotta take this thing back. Ooh, I fucked up the running boards. And the window frame. Yeah, that one does. I tell something. These two are linked. They look different. Now, whatever I do to this one partially happens to this one. But this one has, like, something on it already. Like, the bumper is already gray. And it's not as dark. I think there's a grayish overlay that made the bumper gray and the black not as black, you know? thing's gonna blow. I should just take it out. Watch this. Oh! I killed myself there.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Neat. See exactly what that RV needs. Yeah, see, you can totally tell from here, especially. The one on the left has like a greenish, grayish, bluish tint to it. Tint. Hey, what's up?
Gas?
That zombie just appeared out of nowhere.
Sounds good.
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements. But we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt. Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm on the move.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Yeah, she just asked. She just told me to go check on the survivors, and I said, I'm doing it. And she's like, you better just come home. You, Lily.
Cheer up, boss. Can't be all bad. We're lucky we aren't dead already. We owe a lot of that to you. Any chance you'd have some space for us?
Uh-huh.
Keep an eye on our six.
Okay. Looks like we're done.
Jack shit. Good, good. Oh. Hello. Get out of here.
Okay. Looks like no zombies are close by.
Nice.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Might wanna swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
In here? What place is this? Oh, guys, get out of my way, really? You make me bust you in the head. Get.
Better look around some more.
Nice.
I can't let everything be this easy. Let
me try that out a little bit. Let's just get.
There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. Biker Steve, he used to call him. I don't know if he was actually a biker, or if his name was even Steve. Anyway, this crazy fuck, I swear, all he did was get drunk and pick fights. Didn't matter where, didn't matter with who. One time, he walks into a swine and bovine. He goes up to a table for, I don't know, construction workers, longshoremen, whatever. Big ass dude.
Oh.
And Steve, who weighs maybe 115 pounds, soaking wet, just starts going off on them. Just starts calling their wives ugly, calling their moms whores, just every horrible thing that you can think of. And then he tops the whole thing off with, and I shit you not, and whoever your favorite football team is, they're a bunch of pussies. Man, they beat the shit out of him. Cops had to tase a couple of them just to pull him off. And Biker Steve, he's just grinning like an idiot the whole time. I wonder what the hell happened.
How's it going?
I'm almost
there.
Still
out there somewhere.
We'll crack open a cold
just
one for you.
Straight up picking.
Here we are.
Okay, that's all we needed.
There it is, motherfuckers.
right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen. It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
It's right there. Ooh, the truck is fixed. We bust it up now. That thing. Actually, should leave it here so I have one good vehicle to take out if I have to. And we'll get whatever that is. What vehicle is that? See what it is, damn it. Straight ahead, whatever it is. Oh! Got my freaking locked up camera again. How long was that thing derping? Dragon car. Nice. Oh, first tree. 2 feet from the parking spot. Nailed it.
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
To go to. Turn the mission area. Kidding me?
Like no zombies were close by.
Scavenge and move out, it says. All right.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Machete. Alright, a couple more quests and I am going to take a break. It might be a long one, we'll see. Car.
Love it. No.
Maybe I shouldn't drive it like it's not mine. Holy crap.
Nice.
It was. There might be another one somewhere.
Some more.
Oh, goodness gracious. No. Dragon car. And there's no vehicles in sight. There we go.
I got nothing left.
Yeah, for sure, Butterman. That was awesome. Hopefully we'll do better next time.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Always stuff. Can't believe I blew that up. So sad.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
I know, dude. That was awesome. Stock, so we just painted a stripe on it. Oh, I think I got dock points for that. Jeepers. I probably won't be playing right now. I'm kind of H1'd out for today. get there? Hey, Danger, what's up, man? Well, this is cool. Ouch. Whoa.
Ah, dude. There you are. How about you help me out?
All right, be ready in a minute. Almost done. It's a lot of good stuff here. Might want to swing wide. You got zombies to the left. This isn't gonna be quick.
We don't have time.
We're doing what we can, all right? Now do your job and protect us.
What are you doing, motherfucker? Talking like that. Stuff my gun up your butt.
Heads up. We got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
You ready to go?
Oh, you got
one more second.
Oh, I hate that
could be trouble on
aspect
the
of third person. Just getting in the way. Help.
Help. It's called help. I know you probably haven't heard of it.
Oh my gosh, what a dick. Die, dude. Hope he dies.
You're wearing yourself out.
No, oh fuck, my goddamn webcam keeps shitting out. What is going on with that?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
GD webcam. Oh boy, really? Not gonna let me back up here?
You know what weirds me out about this?
You're really not
gonna
let me up there?
All the toilet paper disappeared in the first few days. I mean, plasma TVs and sports cars, I get. Some people are just dumbasses, and they think, hey, free stuff. Food, medicine, ammo? That all makes sense. Immediate survival, yada, yada, yada. But I really want to know who walked out of their front door, looked upon the end of civilization as we know it, and went, man, I'm gonna have to take some shits. I better stock up on 2-Ply ASAP.
Yeah. out of here and zombie. That was some funny stuff. I'm gonna have to take some shits. Buckets.
Done.
Here you go, as promised.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
No, I just did. Oh, geez, way up here. Sitched. Alright, what time is it? Alright, I am going to sign off here. I may or may not be back till tomorrow. It was fun. Sorry I'm leaving only after an hour of my second stream here, but if I don't come back, I'll be on a lot earlier than usual. I do have to do something to save the game.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
If you do something for the base, does it? Yes. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alrighty, guys. I will see you later.